And we have new details this morning, this weekend, about a deadly crash in Wise County. A fifth person died in that wreck last week. DPS says Junior Louis died on Friday. He was in a van that rolled over early Wednesday morning on 287 in Alvord. Police say four people in another vehicle were killed. The victims were all from Florida heading to New Mexico.